Dear students, let us discuss today about the online painting competition World Environment Day 2021, which is organized by Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, Government of India. The last date for the submission of the painting is 5th August 2021. Remember, online submission, so that you can submit your painting via the given email address. So let us discuss the competition. The topic, what is the theme of the competition? The theme of the competition is Save Elephants to Shape the Ecosystem. We all know that elephants ko killing kiya jata hai for the many reasons, especially unke tusk ko use karne ke liye. So that it's really very painful situation. So we must protect the elephants. And as an artist, you have to show your talent about elephants beautiful. Whatever you are feel, your feelings is whatever you feel about the elephants, to protect the elephants. So the rule of the competition, you have to make your painting on 22x13 inches sizes paper. On the 22x13 inches sizes paper, there is no prescribed any type of any particular paper. So any sheet, whatever you like, drawing sheet, any drawing sheet you can use, and no restriction for any color. So whatever you find comfortable, you can use oil pastel, poster color, pencil color, whatever you like. And you have, main thing is you have to scan the painting. But if there is a problem to scan the painting, I have directly called in this prescribed number, and they told me that if you are finding you are not comfortable with scan, or you are not getting any scan facility, in that case please take a clear photograph of your original painting, and according to their need, JPEG file format, you have to submit their mail. In your mail, there should be two things. One, your painting, and top of the painting, you have to write on your painting only. On your painting, right top corner, you have to mention your name, your school name, your class, and complete postal address. Remember, you have to write your complete postal address, not your school's, and your mobile number, your email address, right bottom of the drawing sheet. Okay, is that clear? And thank you. All the best. Oh yes, one more thing is, you have to send your one ID card pictures also. It may be your school ID card or a Aadhaar card copy. You have to include in your email. So two thing you have, painting and the Aadhaar card copy.